Rasbini in the building.
Sweet.
Rasbini.
Yeah, man.
Black Viper X Rasbini, you know.
Rasbini.
Ready for the radio thing, you know what I'm
saying? Today.
So try and catch, stay tuned.
Yeah, man.
It's Goku and Fer.
One loose ninja. Superstar. Hello, everybody. You're a superstar.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, once again we had a power interruption which disrupted our show. We had a successful interview with Mindset. Yeah, man, everything lit, everything dope, the Uncut Extra, where we let you know more and more and more about your artist right here, right here, right now. Alright, the second package right now featuring Rasbini and Black Viper.
Now that I've respect my name, yeah, I win them.
And Rasbini aka SMG, Black Viper aka Starla G, a Pusga boy. No. Shout out to all the Pusga people out there with the listen book FM right now. Shout out to Black City. Black City, what's up? Hope you're doing good. Shout out to Sawmill. Shout out to Olito Bass. Shout out to Newman Papi Bass. Hey, what's up? Hope you are doing good. This is the Uncut Extra. Uncut Extra, where we let you know more and more and more about your artist. Right now, right here. So we're going to be premiering the new song featuring Black Viper and and SMJ aka Rasbini. So after we are done talking about their career, personality, they will premiere the song ASAP. Just stay glued. I won't drop the song for now. Just stay glued. We'll do the premiere officially. Mad set. Rasbini. Black Viper.
Yeah.
Alright, Charlie, what kind of music do you do? What kind of songs do you do?
Right now, I said Black Viper, the name is strong, and if looking at the music in this world, it's like hip hop and dancehall is a strong music.
Okay.
Music that have energy.
Okay.
Comes from hip hop and dancehall.
Okay.
And then Black Viper, that name shouldn't go to like singing some kind of flow, you know. Mm-hmm. You have to jump into the dance hall.
Okay.
So I just hold up the dance hall and the reggae. Sometimes I fuse up with the hip hop, because dance hall and the hip hop just look similar. They follow the same para. Just that.
Okay. That's dope. Yeah. That's dope. So you do dance hall and you do hip hop too.
Yeah.
All right. That's dope. So which year did you start making music or start doing music?
Senior high school, 2011. Mm-hmm. I met a friend there called Elbow. Yeah. Now it's known as Elbeat.
Mm.
It's the biggest producer in Bulgaria. I met him then. He said, "Oh, Charlie, I'm an artist," and I sang. He showed me. He made me listen to two or three of his songs. I said, "Wow!" He starts to prepare something. Then he take me to some studio. Then I see how the start is.
Okay.
I went to Fireblaze Studio, and then that is where I started.
That's where you started.
2011.
2011.
Yes.
Oh, that's dope. That's dope. Yeah. All right. 2011, you started your career.
Yeah.
Wow. That's a long time ago. Yeah, man. So, before we continue, Black Viper, what connection do you have with Pusga in relation to your music? Is it that you have hosted a show for them? Is it that you have dropped a song about Pusga? Or is it that you are customizing merchandise, or you are merchandising t-shirts to spread to Pusga, or what? Or maybe you've trained some boys for Pusga where they do music, or what? What do you have?
I've host program. I've host something.
The reason why I'm asking that is that the reason I'm asking is that you are based in Borga.
Yeah,
man. So I don't know whether you've neglected.
In Pusuga, wow. We launched an album, was like so. It was massive.
Wow,
people
wow.
attended the place like it was like Pusuga Market Day.
Mm,
you understand? Wow, I did a lot for Pusuga. I dropped songs and Charlie. Just that, I've been in Borga, but Pusuga still did my back.
Wow. Then you've done a lot for Pusuga.
Yeah.
All right. So Stala Oji, which artist do you tap inspiration from out there in Ghana here? Maybe you've seen that this artist, hey, in style, no, they be me.
Yeah.
You can tap some small inspiration from him.
I have three artists that really inspired me.
Okay.
And one is, R2B, sorry, Mugis,
okay.
Mugis, second, Samini,
okay.
And Shatta.
Okay. Why Shatta Wale?
Shatta, he dangers me.
Mm.
Now people see his character like he's a giddy man. No. Mm. You know, he's a kind of man that will let the younger artists not to fear, but to fight for their dream.
Is it because of his papa?
Sort of his papa, like
this one.
He motivates the youth to stand for their right.
Okay.
Now some artists are there. We love their music so much. Like Stoneboy, I love Stoneboy music. Anytime I want to like have inspiration, I listen to Stoneboy music.
Okay.
But anytime I want to have like some kind of vim in me to fight for what I want, I watch Shatta Wale.
Okay.
Because he makes we understand that life is something that you have to fight for, but not to sit and wait for it to come. You have to fight for it, no matter what.
That's
you put fear in you, you will never go anywhere.
Go anywhere.
Yes.
Okay.
Only thing you fear God and then.
All right. That's dope. That's late. They're still here. I got extra. I will let you know about your artist. Right now, right here with Black Viper, aka Style OG. And with Rasbini, aka SMG.
Yes.
All right. Before I come to Rasbini, Black Viper.
Yeah.
So far, your music career.
Yeah.
Have you beefed any artist?
Oh no, I haven't beefed any artist.
You don't beef
I mean, my kind of life, people see me like I beef people or something. Yeah. Just like I look up to Shatta Wale and. Look at Shatta Wale, some kind of lifestyle that make him stay in the trend and not like fading away. Not just the music, but that the way he comes out, blast people to get people attention on him and stuff. Sometimes I do videos like, Charlie, I'm blasting someone or I'm beefing someone. Yeah, people attention and
okay. I thought you're beefing somebody. But what would be your reaction if somebody disses you, produces a correct diss song just to diss you? What would be your reaction? Will you reply with this song? What would be your reaction?
Okay, sometimes you see a dish is a dishing song and beefing. Sometimes it's a plant thing and it's a game thing.
Yeah, man.
But when I hear it at my angle and I see that this guy just come on me, what happened? Maybe I'll do some small investigation about you. Why actually did this person do this?
Okay.
And I see that, is something that maybe want us to create a trend or something.
Okay.
Then I can also do something. Then we have the game done.
Okay.
But beefing someone, I don't see. Charlie, we have to make the money.
Okay.
And make good life for our mothers.
All right. So looking at the trend, looking at how things should, it looks like you were doing some comedy skits.
Yeah.
Are you still doing the comedy skits?
Right now, I want to catch up with one thing because if you listen to my. Today's music is different from like I said, Black Viper is not different from Style Lounge or Pusuka Boy.
Okay.
So I just want to catch one thing and then master it myself and make the world know or the smile in my fans aside from the music.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's late. That's dope.
Yeah.
All right. So Style Lounge, aka Pusuka Boy, is it that name is still in my head? Now Black Viper.
So people question me, why? Style Lounge Pusuka Boy was the it was a unique name and then Charlie we loved it. Why? I say Charlie, just that this must go on.
Yeah man, it's necessary and it's key.
Yeah.
Right, it was lit vibing with Black Viper.
Yeah.
I'll be talking to Rasbini on career issues, then I'll come back to Black Viper ASAP.
Oh no, like
I don't know. So why Rhino?
No, sometimes before you go for somebody, you see what the person does and what the person can do to attract people to listen to what he does.
Yes,
that will also help me Because we don't just do something to listen ourselves.
Yeah, man. Yeah,
do
man.
Do for people to listen.
For people to listen.
So my fans and your fans, I see that Charlie, this guy has fans. He has people that want to, like, that listen to
his
him.
Works.
Why if I don't go, why not go to him and then his people can also listen
to your
and
works.
Then my two come together and at the end he wins fans from me and also wins fans from him. And that's how we grow.
Okay.
Uh-huh. So we look at people who have number of fans. That's why sometimes when we go to an artist to Future or something, they say put something down because maybe the person feel like he has higher fans that he can also expose you. So you want to charge something from you.
That's true, that's true.
Well, it's hard time we start getting coins from what we do.
It's necessary.
Uh-huh.
All right, so far, your career, have you taken any award out there as a sign of, you understand?
Yeah, first music award, I've posted some, that was 2016 or 17.
Okay.
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah, I took like 2 hours.
Wow, that's dope.
From
that's dope.
First Music Entertainment.
That's dope, bro.
Yeah.
You made it clear that you don't have a manager, right?
No, I don't have a manager.
So, are you ready to take in anybody who is ready to manage?
Yeah, I'm ever ready.
Anybody?
Yeah, I'm ever ready.
Anybody?
But this time, I want to do the work.
Okay.
And I'm planning to bring out an EP. Okay. I also want to try and put some top artists.
Okay.
So I'm working with it. They've charged me some money and then I'm still fighting like...
Okay.
Because now, dear Charlie, we have to put money.
Okay.
And they've tried and reach higher there. Mm. So, and now that we feel like Charlie, we are doing something good, the world should know. You have to also spend money to reach there before you can also get something put in your pocket.
Alright.
So business is about spending and getting.
Alright. In relation to what you are saying, it seems you are working something in the pipeline.
Yes, yes.
Will you make it or we should relax?
No, I'm okay, relax.
Alright, you
because I'm going to work with every song in that EP is going to work with a different sound engineer.
Okay.
Yes.
No problem.
So I want to arrange everything set before I come up with it, and the artist I want to feature on.
No problem.
Yes.
Due to the several lights out, like the blackout, we are ready to play with our lights.
Yeah.
So due to that, our time is moving. So I will say, let's premiere the song. Maybe one of these days we'll plan straight. They will talk about our career straight. But now due to the time factor, let's premiere. Online superstar. So, bro, what the online superstar is? It be who in project? It be Rasbini or Black Viper in project?
So we came together. We came and knocked.
Yes, but the song be one person in song. So, whose song is it for?
It's Black Viper and Rasbini.
So, who owns the song?
It's for Black Viper.
All right, Black Viper featuring Rasbini, online superstar.
Yeah,
man, a project for Black Viper. Yeah. So, how did you? Come on, how did the idea come up?
Okay, like. It has been like me and SMJ, we met for a very long time. I can't remember the year we met. We went to Best Beats Production. We came out with a song. We have like 2 songs or 3 songs there.
Yeah, man.
He featured me on 2 songs and I also featured you on 1 song.
Okay.
So he told me that, Charlie, I said, yes, where have you been? That Charlie.
Yeah, I
man,
think
man
this
locked
in Mama don't cry in this thing, Wanamata.
Wow,
that's long.
So, Charlie, man, another year for me, what's up? Why, you won't say you switch up from the music? I said, your time, you say, what? I will switch for the what? What?
I will
switch?
No, you know.
That me, I lock myself a room at the Lens Sound Engineering, and I said, no, it's not possible. Then one time, SMJ dropped me some rhythm B. I said, is this SMJ really play this rhythm? I said it to Elbo, I said Charlie L. Say Charlie, listen to this by SMJ. It is Lens Sound Engineering. Then one day with a child, I talk to SMJ Charlie, for try drop something new. Play beat this evening, no, send give me. Make I see what I think get some concept and then I record because I get my own studio for my room inside. So I said let me record and send give if it be here, then we'll work out on it.
Okay.
I was there, SMJ called me. Let's knock the beat together.
Okay.
I was doing can and I'm singing. Said, you know what? This is going to take a long time. Just exert yourself, play the radio and send it to me. I was there, SMJ no sleep.
Yeah, man.
One going to then I come sleep off self. They become brave. I see I'm on my data now. I see messages come. My phone start beeping. I see SMJ beep go. I say, okay, make a 3 SMJ. I 3 SMJ. I see that the rhythm did. I play rhythm now. Tell you, go mad.
Okay. So right now, online superstar. What be the content? What did the song inside? What
it's just about like the social media thing. Now, like say, these days everybody just thinks the social media World Cup.
Okay.
Yes, World Cup. No, hey. posting.
Come on now.
What?
Hey.
Yo, Laoji.
For camera.
Yeah.
Yeah.